Hello and welcome everyone into another video, this time comparing two AC type microchips, imitating rifle shooter and imitating rocket shooter. Drone weapons comparison was very requested in the recent days, so here we go. In this video we will find out different parameters of these weapons not present in their in-game description and compare them with each other. More precisely, we will find out their ammo capacity, unload time, damage per clip, fire rate and burst DPS. I will also present a classical destruction time test afterwards to see which one does better in terms of sustained firepower. To navigate the video more easily and to jump into the part you want to see, you can always check out video chapters in description box. Now let's start with some of the basic information about these microchips. Rifle and rocket shooter are AC type microchips and they are represented by this sign. You need a drone with this slot in order to be able to use them. They also share a specific characteristic which is imitating. What does this mean exactly? This means that they work depending on your actions. They fire simultaneously with your robot. If you press the fire button, these microchips will also unleash their ammo. If you're not pressing the fire button, they simply won't fire, so they are dependent on you. Also, one common thing they have is their reload. When you fire, for example, half of your ammo and stop firing, then the weapon won't reload automatically in the background like shotguns, for example. Instead, you need to empty them completely in order to trigger their reload cycle, just like an Avenger or Calamity, for example. This is one important common aspect you need to know about them. From the in-game stats, we only know three parameters of these weapons. Their damage per shot, range and reload time. Using those and some experimental data from my tests, I will now present other parameters mentioned in the start of this video. After these tests, I will present gameplay of both microchips. Now let's get started.
Yeah, I'll be there for you when you were all